students, how are you? Today I am going to take your next class of maths of class 2, that is chapter 8, fractions. Today is your last class of fractions. I am going to just show you the fractions 3 by 4, 3/4. Okay, so for that I have just drawn one circle. So here you see that this circle, I just divided it into 4 equal parts. Okay, so just you can write here, this is 1/4, 1/4, 1/4 and 1/4, 3 equal parts. Okay, so just write. Total part, this is, I have drawn one square, okay, the total parts, is 4. How many parts are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. So, among them, the shaded parts are, shaded parts are 1, 2, 3. So we can write Shaded parts cut to 3 by 4 of the hole. Okay, in the hole diagram we can say the 3 by 4 part is shaded. Then write all 3/4 of the hole. And how many unshaded part? Unshaded part equal to 1/4 of the hole. And the unshaded part, this one is unshaded part, it is the 1/4 of the hole. So hope all of you understood. Okay, so I'm going to show you one example from the quick check. This one color 3 by 4 of each figure. Okay, I have just show you the number 1. So here this circuit divided into 4 equal parts. So we have to show the 3 by 4, or you have to color the 3 by 4. So for this you just color one side. Okay, this one you can write 3 by 4. This 1, 2, 3. The 3 parts are shaded, so we can write the 3 by 4th of the hole. So hope all of you understood. I have just finished the chapter. If you have any problem, you should ask me. Study mate related to this chapter, I will send you later on. For today, I just finished my class. Thank you.